Welcome to this Draeger tutorial. Today, we are introducing our new Polaris 600 surgical light and familiarizing you with its functions. The slim, robust light head and the classic round design of the integrated hand grip makes use very convenient. Its high degree of maneuverability in all directions means that illumination can be brought into any position, wherever it is required. Sterile staff can position the Polaris quite easily with one hand using the central hand grip, and then adjust the size and diameter of the light field. The hand grip works with touch technology and was deliberately detached from the camera to enhance the ergonomics in every use. The color markings above the light head and on the wall-mounted control panel and the intuitive front panel, also with touch technology, facilitate the operation of the light by non-sterile staff. In synchronization mode, the settings are carried from a user interface to all connected lights. This saves time, ensures precision, and helps to optimize the process. The ideal working distance is between 90 centimeters and 120 centimeters. The Polaris 600 emits a light intensity of 20,000 to a maximum of 160,000 lux, which can prevent eye fatigue and supports a long period of concentrated surgery. With its high color rendering index, the Polaris produces a realistic, detailed, consistently lit image of the surgical area and a natural representation of the tissue down to its finest textures. The color temperature is incrementally adjustable and preset to 3,800, 4,400, 5,000, and 5,600 Kelvin. This means you can quickly and easily switch between color temperatures and illuminate each procedure realistically. The light field diameter is incrementally adjustable from 19 to 28 centimeters, so you can always find the right focus. The long, homogeneous light column of the Polaris, up to 700 millimeters with an EC of 60%, provides excellent illumination without the need for constant repositioning and refocusing. Even the deepest surgical cavities are illuminated. The wide, light-emitting surface provides homogeneous depth of illumination and shadow control. The Polaris 600 also has an integrated surgical interface. This enables you to use a touchscreen to control different devices, such as light and video systems, through an integrated system with our worldwide partners. Further expansion of the network would enable you to view, save, and distribute all video data easily, for example, for documentation and training purposes. The Polaris 600 can be optionally equipped with a high-quality HD camera, which can be retrofitted to the light head peripherally. The video signal is carried wirelessly to every area of the operating theater you wish. All functions of the Polaris camera can be controlled hygienically by non-sterile staff using the remote keypad, wall-mounted control, and wall tablet.
For years I've been calling for colleagues to be able to provide me with better lighting. Today I can adjust it easily. Do it yourself, surgeon.
Before, it took ages to adjust all the lights in the surgery. There was hardly any time left for other tasks. Today, the synchronization function gives me time for what is important, the patients.
Technological innovation that you can understand intuitively without further training. Now that is a real achievement.